Fencing, the climax of the women's individual sabre competition. The first semi-final included the double Olympic champion Marielle Zagunis of the USA. She took on Jiyeon Kim from the People's Republic of Korea. The champion quickly got into her stride. The Korean has risen from 174th in the world rankings 2 years ago to fifth now. Look at her speed in this attack. She needed just one more point. A stunning performance from the 24-year-old. There wouldn't be a third Olympic title for Marielle Zagunis. The second semi was between Sofia Velikaya from Russia and Ukraine's Olga Karlan. Velikaya started in determined fashion. Karlan was just 17 when she scored the decisive hit to win Team Sabre gold in Beijing. She had her sights set on individual glory. But it was the more experienced fencer who won the match. Two former gold medal winners then battled it out for bronze. It went the way of Olga Karlan. She's on the right. There was no medal for the great Marielle Zagunis. So to the battle for the ultimate prize in sport, Sofia Velikaya from Russia against Jiyeon Kim from the People's Republic of Korea. Velikaya missed out on bronze by a single point in Beijing. She missed out on gold this time. Her South Korean opponent was too quick. Her attacks were blistering. Here comes the decisive hit. So it was gold for Jiyeon Kim from South Korea, silver for Russia's Sofia Velikaya, and bronze for Olga Karlan of Ukraine.
아직 금메달 딴 게 믿기지가 않고.
It's indescribable. She feels like she's still in a dream. She can't believe she's just won a gold medal. She's very happy. Unbelievable.
어떻게 표현을 해야 될지 모르겠어요.
When did the dream start and how much hard work has gone into this?
At first, she was not expected to even take part in the Olympics initially. And then once she got the news that she could, she got qualified to join the Olympics, she was just training so hard day and night.
When it comes to medals, I'm quite happy to have silver. I was one step from receiving gold medal. I'm quite frustrated about that.
Конечно, я пока еще прошло немало времени еще после боя. Я немного огорчена, конечно, была вообще в шаге от золота, но кореянка была сегодня достойный противник.
I cannot describe my feelings. I'm just crying. My tears are running. It's very emotional. This hard work lasted for 4 years. I'm very, very happy.